No siema, siema. Witam was serdecznie na moim kanale. Ja jestem Ardal, a to jest kolejny odcinek naszych przygód z grą Starfield. Drodzy widzowie, nie przedłużam, a wam życzę miłego oglądania. Jedziemy. Na początek sobie przerzucę niepotrzebne zasoby na statek. Tą drogą trzeba więc ten statek ulepszyć i rozbudować. Trzeba będzie pobawić się w rozbudowę statku. Lepiej dokończymy ten quest. Tara?
Hej. Really? I'm surprised you have to ask. You gave Commander Ikonde your word that you'd bring Crix's legacy to the Vigilance and end the Crimson Fleet once and for all. And in my eyes, and in the eyes of Constellation, your word is your most valuable asset. Far more valuable than what that data core holds.
Co tu się stanęło?
Really? I'm surprised you have to ask. You gave Commander Ikonde your word that you'd bring Crix's legacy to the Vigilance and end the Crimson Fleet once and for all. And in my eyes, and in the eyes of Constellation, your word is your most valuable asset.
Chyba zbyt długo zlekałem, by stąd odlecieć. Muszę to jak najszybciej zrobić. Gdzie możemy dalej skoczyć? Tutaj.
Because Constellation members have visions. Well, I hope all your visions involve kittens and rainbows.
Dobra. Udało się uciec, to się regeneruje. Będzie już bezpieczniej. No, Sara.
Something you need? Really? I'm surprised you have to ask. You gave Commander Ikonde your word that you'd bring Crix's legacy to the Vigilance and end the Crimson Fleet once and for all. And in my eyes, and in the eyes of Constellation, your word is your most valuable asset, far more valuable than what that data core holds. So you're going to have to ask yourself, is it worth selling your morals for those credits?
Okej, jakiś kaszel mam. Mam znaleźć coś, co... wyleczy mi ten kaszel. I odstawić. Lecimy. Sobie sterowanie. Sobie kadło, poczekaj, uszkodzone jest. Chyba wszystko. Dziękujemy.
Recycled air. just isn't the same as the real thing.
Yeah, the bogey in my sights, and I just bumbled
it. Time to show these pirates how system does. After all the sneaking around, we're finally being fighting.
What can I do for you?
The fleet started this war.
My god, we're gonna finish. Is that it? Is that Crix's legacy? Amazing. Ensign, take this and enter it into the data core analyzer.
I'm on it, sir.
You see, Lieutenant? I told you he wouldn't let us down.
I have to admit, I'm impressed. Encrypted or not, that's quite a lot of money to be carrying around. The temptation must have been excruciating.
Co robi to, co słusznie.
Well, you came through.
Now, on to other more pressing matters.
We received confirmation that the fleet ships were scouts sent to probe our defenses. Unfortunately, one of them jumped away before you arrived.
Which means that Delgado will have the Crimson Fleet prepping defenses of its own.
If Delgado's aware of our attack fleet, then we're at a tactical disadvantage. We have little time to waste.
I've spent years studying the Crimson Fleet's tactics. Their decision to sacrifice their smaller ships told me everything I needed to know.
Zatokujmy tam, gdzie zabój najbardziej.
That's the plan. Lieutenant, if you wouldn't mind explaining our strategy.
Yes, sir. The Vigilance is equipped with the latest in hyper-resistant shielding, making it the only ship that can safely approach the Key. The catch is that the Key has access to 3 orbital defensive batteries that can fire electromagnetic energy. One hit, and we lose those fancy shields. Our mission is to take out those batteries. In fact, I'll be personally leading the assault on Battery Alpha. I need you to be my support.
Sadly, we didn't get as much support for this mission as I would have liked. There just wasn't enough evidence gathered.
We weren't able to convince MASS to lend us additional squadrons. They feel like they've committed too many resources already. That means we'll have to take out all 3 batteries ourselves.
It's unfortunate, yes. We wouldn't be here if I didn't believe you could do it.
We've also given you a call sign, Renegade, to help coordinate our movements during the attack.
Once those batteries are destroyed, you board the Key and bring Delgado to justice. He won't come quietly. You do what you have to do.
Jeśli jest sposób, żeby zakończyć ten konflikt bez zabijania wszystkich wokół, to spróbuję go znaleźć.
That's admirable. But I don't think anyone in the Crimson Fleet, especially Delgado, is going to see things that way. I know this isn't easy for you. You've spent countless hours bonding with these pirates, and perhaps on some superficial level, you consider them your friends. But remember who you're dealing with. Pirates, criminals, and thieves. They won't think twice about killing you. So don't let some misguided mercy be your undoing. Well, this is it. After years of planning, it all comes down to this moment. All my hopes and my best wishes go with you. Good luck.
Let's put an end to this pirate scum.
Mamy coś jeszcze, co mnie wyleczy?
High alert ever since those scouts popped. Everyone's saying this is it. The final battle's coming.
Żeby sobie lepsze na chlebatkę, momencie, widzowie. Postawię sobie wolne herbatę. Kontynuujemy questa. Już zapomniał. Miałem dłuższą przerwę w grze i już zapomniałem. Zróbmy kopię razem.
I have things for you.
It must be great to be able to see yourself whenever you want.
Okay. Ta broszura mi nie jest potrzebna.
Your whole house is full of mirrors.
Kasi, muszę sobie przypomnieć sterowanie. Dobra. G. pozbieram sobie tylko te rzeczy. I zadajmy się kolejną. I był pilotaż. Aha, trochę jeszcze muszę je zniszczyć. Dobra. Bateria. Wystarczy mi, żeby... jeszcze muszę dwa zniszczyć. A dobrze, bo trzeba by nie sobie statek rozbudować. Pozbieramy rzeczy, widzowie. A potem się udamy dalej. Zapisujemy sobie. Okej. I lecimy do bitwy o klucz. Mamy już maksymalnie, okej. Nie mam punktów, szkoda, przydałoby się.
Time. perimeter. I want any stragglers rounded up for trial. Renegade, it's all up to you now. Move in.
Odbieram i zaraz wyjdziemy. Tylko pozbierajmy rzeczy.